Math is definitely what I was meant to do, and I was meant to teach it. The most unexpected or interesting thing in my class probably deals with my sense of humor, math-related usually, that students find groan-worthy or maybe funny at times. For example, I might ask students, what did the mathematician name his two pigs? And the answer, of course, is swine and co-swine. Things of that nature I like to interject in the classroom to get the energy up and grab their attention when maybe it's starting to wane a little. For the interaction with the student side, the small classes are great. There's no large lecture classes, so everything is 30 students or less, many are 20 or less. And you have the same students over and over again. So you really get to know the students. You get to really know who's in your class, and they get to know you. With a math degree, there are a lot of things open to you. You could obviously teach, and a lot of people do that. But math, more than that, really it can be a door opener as well. If you've shown the ability to understand math, to be able to work hard at these difficult concepts, and succeed with a math degree, you've shown a potential employer that you can learn whatever they have to throw at you.